So I'm trying to make some smoothie, mixed fruit smoothie with this Blendjet blender. So just give some, a tad bit of milk. So I've taken out this frozen fruits and veggies from the refrigerator directly, and let's see if it works. Finally, my frozen smoothie, as thick as ever, is ready.